Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know what? You see these dons right here, yeah? Let me just salute to them, yeah? You don't see me react to Young Ads and Dirt Bike LB. I didn't understand what they was doing. I didn't understand their flavor. I wasn't really into the American twist of things. Do you get what I'm saying? But now I've watched their NFTR. I watched it a while back. I was meant to do this video like weeks ago, yeah? I just keep missing it. But yeah, now I watched the NFTR, yeah? Man understands the levels. And that's what it is. Sometimes you don't understand a man's journey or understand where they're coming from. So it don't make sense to you. And that's all it was. I understood they made good music. I understood they was making bangers from The Shard and all them tracks there. I know that they got Foundation, like Young Ads anyway. Like, do you know what I mean? I knew quite a bit about them, but I just wasn't feeling the vibe. I didn't understand it. So now I understand it. Levels. They have come a long way. And they have done what they said they was going to do. And they're bringing it with the UK flavour. You get me? They've got their own style and their own flavour, and that's all I needed to realise. Do you get what I'm saying? I just have to keep it real. So let's go on straight onto this, because these guys, levels, they're in their own lane. They're in their own lane, yeah? Like that Nasty tune. Big them up for it. Big them up for it. Grotty, grimy, getting in there. But being their self, you get me? Just being real, just how they feel. Big them up, I don't care. Let's go straight onto this though, man. Kitchen Kings, 8.8 million. Hope it comes out on the other side. This is on GRM Daily. You know where this is coming, people? Right down there, man. Mixtapes out. Yeah. Had it on the radio. Haven't watched the visuals. Let's get it. Big up, song.
King up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week I was catching cases. Put that blade to that white, no, I ain't no racist. You my lady and I need you, pull up in that spaceship. Yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby.
Smooth with it.
Yeah, she's so amazing. She hold it down,
she can have my baby.
She fucking crazy. 13, just like chilling in my basement. Taste of Adonis, said that it's amazing. Trapping on my block and you get used to chases. You got color up on my block, I had to rearrange it. I ain't the one to tell. If you get nicked up on that block, I'll send him somewhere else. If I whip up in your kitchen, girl, you ain't never gotta worry about no different girl. You know goody, yeah, you know it's hell, it's flipping out. I lost my pack, I took a loss, you know that's flipping out. Up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week, I was catching cases.
Put that lady to that white,
don't want no racist. You my lady and I need you, pull up in that spaceship.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby.
Look at her,
yeah, she's so amazing. She hold it down,
feeling that little bit there.
But she fucking crazy.
Said you'll never leave. Drip up on my sleeve, yeah. Every time I pull up, she
come
perform
up,
I'm just trying to pour a four. Baby girl, let's do it all.
Breakfast
lessons. Girl, stay dripping. Can I put my dick in? Find me a butt while I lick it. First girl fly, I'm a pay for.
Find me a butt when I look it.
More privacy so
we
can play more. They say this is what love is made for.
Just gonna get the gallon though.
Sipping, girl, I'm tripping, girl, you really know I'm gone.
Girl, you really know I'm gone.
King up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week I was catching cases. Put that blade to that white, no, I ain't no racist. You my lady and I need you, pull up in that spaceship. Yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby. Yeah, she's so amazing. She hold it down.
Okay, I'm just gonna
go. She fucking crazy.
Ugly. I like an ugly shoe, you know. I'm a man that likes an ugly shoe, you know. Young Ads is doing the thing. Dirt by LB's definitely doing the thing, but as we know, he said he wasn't a rapper for long, yeah? And I always take...
DBE, Home Alone, the mixtape dropping Valentine's.
It's out, it's out, midnight, it's out. Big up, big up, big up, big up, big up, big up. Big up Young Ads on that one, man. We know that Young Ads' work rate's been mad. It's been for a minute. He's got Foundation. Dirt by LB came through halfway through. But you know what? I have to rate him because he's come through and he's come through on the right style. If it was maybe a more techie rap grime or something, maybe he wouldn't be able to. But that kind of wavy rap, if you're a wavy guy and you've got a sick engineer, you got this. And they got this, you get me? Big them up, I'm going to tap into their tape as well. Let me get a bit more into their stuff and just, you get me? Because I understand them. It's all about understanding. That's why I like to watch interviews, watch music videos and this and that and other. And then get something before I could comment on people's music. Because it's people's passion. You get what I'm saying? So it's not just you're making a comment. It's a passion that you're criticizing and saying about people's stuff. And I just want it to be in the right frame of mind when I'm understanding their music. You get me? Because you know me and the Americans. I love the Americans, but yeah, you get me? Their music, I don't really understand it because I understand a different type of their music, like the street rap and all that. But big up Young Ads, D-Block Europe, doing their stuff. Watch their NFTR. Make sure you subscribe up to all their things as well. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. On the road to 30K, let's do it. Deep Speaks in the building. Peace.